Well, hello, America. I'm Brody, and I found this map on a homeless guy at a bus stop. It's a map of the School of Music, so I'm here at the School of Music to see if it leads to any wacky treasure.
There's no wacky treasure.
Shut up, Colin. There's gotta be a wacky treasure. Why would he draw a treasure map if there's no wacky treasure?
Because he's a crazy homeless guy.
Well, hey, if there's no wacky treasure and he was just a crazy homeless guy, at least we filled two episodes for this assignment for my class.
Well, actually,
that's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
I'm going to use this practice room as my base of operations, as I search every recycling bin in the entire School of Music. See, look, there's a trash can now. Okay, here I go. Oh. Hey, there is something in here.
Is that a duck?
Yep. That's a duck.
Who'd put a duck in a trash can?
I don't know, some kind of filthy guy, I guess. Yeah, this definitely isn't it. Here's one. Let's see. Yeah, that is a bottle of apple juice. Don't think that's a treasure. There's one over here, too. Nothing. Nothing. Have you seen anything in, like, any of the recycling bins? Anything weird? Well, you see, I found this map on a homeless guy, and I think, like, he put something in a recycling bin or something.
That's just a crazy homeless guy.
Mm-hmm. Still gonna find it, though. There's probably something in this practice room here. I've gotta check every single practice room there.
What's going on in here?
I've got to root through the trash.
Get your own trash can.
I mean, well, no, I've got to go
get
through the trash can.
Get your own trash can.
Man, I have no idea where Colin went. He gave me the camcorder and said he had somewhere important to be. I'm not really sure where. What the hell?
Searched this whole place and I couldn't. Wait a second.
The recycling symbol.
Well, this has gotta be it. Oh my goodness.
It's another map. So I found this piece of paper in the small elevator of the School of Music. It looks like another map, but it's a lot more vague than the first one, and it's kind of hard to read and pretty cryptic. It looks like some crossed roads somewhere. I don't know. Right now, I'm too tired to find out. So I'm gonna rest up, and then I'll read the map and show you my findings with the next submission of this assignment. So, see ya. I guess.